For our Prophet ﷺ said, whoever recites Ayatul Kursi after every single salah, the only thing that is between him and Jannah is his own death. Wallahi, brothers and sisters, 30 seconds, how can you not invest 30 seconds for Jannah? Come on, how lazy can you be? 30 seconds, 40 seconds, reciting Ayatul Kursi after every single salah, the only thing between you and Jannah is your own death. Why can't you do that? Don't be lazy. Aim for Jannah by these small things.